Okay, all three of our first six ponies are up behind the trapper, three ponies up and three ponies out. Let's count them out as they come out of the first turn. Firstly, for today, War Machine, the real pony coming out and the good numbers of real control. Double time, setting back one length, station, both front runners on. Into panic, sir, and down the back stretch they go. War Machine, the pace setter, being pushed along by real control. Double time, back in the mix. Everyone running around the hang of my turn as they started 1, 2, and 3, coming out of the Sinfield turn. It's still War Machine. They kind of look to the bike, followed by Real Patrol, who drops back a half a length. Double time, still chasing the field, sitting in three. Into panic turn. And down the back stretch they go. War Machine turning the signals on, opening up a length and a half over Real Patrol, who is still under pressure from double time as they all had around the end of my turn. Out of the fourth turn. And down the home stretch from wire to wire, it's War Machine with Real Patrol and double time. They finish as they start.
Driven today by Jazar James. This is another one of our rookies, Jazar James. This is from the 106-1 to 104 division time box.
Okay, our star fire has collected our three entries in this little shower. Three ponies up and three ponies out. Let's talk about if they come out of the first turn. And it is the rail pony doing battle with Hitachi Red coming out of the number two hole. He's neck and neck piece of pace now, trying to edge out in front of Rock On to become the pace setter. Jazar James with new world progress straight in the field around panic turn. And down the back stretch they go. A touch of red just nosing out in front of Rock On, but still locked on the outside as they all head around the hang of my turn. It is Inwood's progress and still trails the field. Out of the fourth turn, the Sinfield turn, they're still neck and neck, pace for pace, stride for stride. Rock On the inside, a touch of red now getting the leg out in front as they go across. I'll say one more time on spectator's turn. Into panic turn, and down the backstretch they go. A touch of red, walking away now. He's out in front by a length and a half, but here comes Inwood's progress as Jazar James going around. Rock On, now Rock On finds himself straight in the field. Out of the fourth turn, and down the home stretch. A touch of red, rocking and rolling out in front. It's a touch of red with Inwood's progress, and Rock On. 24.